Stanley started up the hill. It was very steep. Stanley was doing his best. Stanley was using all his huff and all his puff. The trucks clanked, creaked. The train was far too heavy. Stanley's wheel spun and slid. Suddenly, the coupling snapped, and Stanley's trucks rolled away, faster and faster. The engines gasped as Stanley's train came racing down the hill. It smashed into the tower. As the tower crashed to the ground, bricks and dust exploded everywhere. All the hard work was wasted. The engines gasped in horror. And Thomas felt worst of all. He knew it was all his fault.